I've been internet dating for about 4 years now, and I believe it's a good way to meet people. You see, it's much better than, let's say, going to bars, because there's less possibility of you getting stabbed. I don't live in a great neighborhood. Stabbings are quite frequent around here. And but it's the best I can afford. But yes, I've been trying internet dating, and I've met a few people. When I say met, I mean is a heart for tears. Yeah.
Going down to Lonesome Town, where the broken hearts stay.
About the notion that people who date on the internet are nothing but losers who can't get anyone in the real world is completely justified. It is absolutely true. I can accept this, I'm sure a lot of other people can accept it, and it's nothing to be ashamed of, you know, it's nothing to be ashamed of. So, some people are better at communicating with people than others. You know, there was a jock in my school who always got the women. He was a bit of a stud. I'm not ashamed to say I had my first homosexual thought about him. He was that attractive. I'm not into men, by the way. I just wanted to say that for the camera. I don't like sausage. I prefer a bit of crumpet. Two completely different food items there, but the analogy, I think it works, doesn't it? Well, I am actually seeing someone online. Her name is SexyKitten290. That's of course just her usual name. Her real name is just SexyKitten. No 290. That's just because apparently there are a lot of sexy kittens out there. Not that I'm into bestiality or anything like that, you understand? No. Was curious at one point, but definitely not. No. Well, sometimes we do use the phone together, me and Sexy Kitten. She sounds lovely. She sent me a few pictures, you know, with her children. She does have children, and some more personal pictures, you know, which I don't need to tell you. I cannot show you for sentimental reasons, you see.
She's naked in them.
Yes, she's naked in them. Completely.
Did you ever send pictures back?
Well, I sent one. I will admit that now. I did send one. Sorry, Mother, but it's true. I am a grown man now, and I do have needs, you know. Both emotional and physical, you know. I don't get the physical so much from her. I mostly get the emails. But I can work out the physical for myself, you know. All I need is the input from her, if you will, and I can input myself, and together that creates a solid relationship. Yeah, well, sometimes yes, I do. Sometimes. Well, I'm actually on several different sites. I'm on POF, that's Plenty of Fish, you know, it's quite a nice little loose analogy there, helps us keep us going. There's Zoosk, there's relationships.com, that's quite simple, and I'm on Facebook, I'm on Facebook is a dating site. I signed up and I meet lots of girls on there.
What if it's not a dating site, it's a socializing
Socializing site. Exactly, yeah. Socializing isn't dating.
No, but it's like friends. Friends and stuff to connect.
Oh. That might explain quite a lot, actually, because I don't get a lot of responses, and the responses I do get are usually quite angry.
What kind of things do they write?
Well, there's things like, stop mailing me, you pervert, how old are you? I bet you still live with your mum, which is quite frankly none of their business. Which I can keep it down a bit, she's actually sleeping upstairs. Well, it's true, I haven't actually met Sexy Kitten yet. Like I said, she sent me pictures, so I know what she looks like.
You didn't know that it could be a man. You know, men sometimes.
Men don't do that. Why would men do that?
I don't really know. It's just an experiment. Just fun.
Sick. That's just sick.
It is, yeah.
Then why? Why would they do that?
Just to trick you, really.
I don't know why they would want to trick me. I mean, I'm just a normal person. I, you know, as normal as the next person. But seriously, do men really do this?
Yeah.
Well, I'm sure that Sexy Kitten 290 isn't a man. I would know. Sorry, can I just check my mail for just one sec? Well, it would appear that Sexy Kitten 290 was a man. Apparently all I had to do was ask, and he was quite okay with it. His name's Jeff. Been meeting a man named Jeff. Apparently he's a 57-year-old builder. From Glasgow. But he was telling the truth about having children. He does actually have children, which actually makes it a little bit worse, to be honest, because I didn't actually get in contact with Sexy Skit Jeff. It was actually his son, and he revealed everything to me. And I may have actually given him my address. So, might want to wrap this up soon. He said he was sending people, yes. People with bats. You know, so I may need to move. Is it okay if we wrap this up? I'm so sorry, I'll completely make it up to you next time. I mean, I just... Mom! Mother! Mother! You need to pack your things. Don't even pack, just grab the essentials. Yes, you can grab that if you like, just don't use it in the car. Because it puts me off while I'm driving. Mother! Could you let me finish, please? Seriously, men are coming. No, not those kind of men. But I know it's not those kind of men. No, we can't wait to see if it is those kind of... Mother, just get in the car. Right, we got to go, I'm sorry, we got to leave now. Right, sorry about this. Sorry. let's get in the car. Okay, bye.